There is an SRK, the actor, and there is one SRK, the person. Not everyone has the privilege of knowing both, but I think most people who meet him will see the person SRK. Many people should emulate, not just his business sense or, you know, what he's made for himself as a brand, but as a person in that much power space. That's why so many women love him. It's not just because of the DDLJ. It's because
हाँ
when he speaks and through instances like this that we are sharing in the world.
हेलो, दिस इज श्रीजिता सेन फ्रॉम न्यूज 18 शोशा एंड टुडे आई हैव विद मी समवन हु हैज बीन इम्प्रेसिंग अस विद हर वॉइस फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम नाउ. शी इज आल्सो मुंबई की रानी, सो लेट्स वेलकम द क्वीन आरजे मलिष्का. हाय मलिष्का, हाउ आर यू?
Hi, Shrijita. Thank you so much for having me and for that fabulous introduction. I am so good today.
Recently, Shahrukh Khan also congratulated you for your role, and that must have made you feel, I can already see the excitement. So tell us about that. I'm a huge SRK fan. Huge.
So I'll tell you, there is an SRK, the actor, and there is one SRK, the person. Not everyone has the privilege of knowing both, but I think most people who meet him will see the person SRK. He is one of the biggest superstars in our country. And I have a lot of films in the industry. I send the trailer to a lot of people. A lot of people have congratulated me, whether it's Vidya Balan or whether it's Gohar Khan or whether it's Ahana Kumar. So many people from the industry have written back, shared. Rakhi Sawant just shared the reel this morning. I love her. But Shah Rukh Khan, we were standing. My director, the writers, we were standing. And I said, मैं अब किसको ये ट्रेलर भेजू बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट पीपल टू सी. तो माय डायरेक्टर जस्ट कैजुअली सर शाहरुख खान को भेज दे, शी डजंट नो इफ आई नो हिम, इफ आई हैव हिज नंबर. आई सेड रियली ठीक है. सो दे सॉ मी लिफ्ट माय फोन, दे लाइक यू आर सेंडिंग टू शाहरुख खान. आई सेड या कर लेते. सो आई सेंट टू शाहरुख खान ऑन SMS. आई सेंट हिम अ लवली, डियर शाहरुख, दिस हार्ट वार्मिंग, आई रियली लाइक यू एंड इंशाल्लाह. नो आई डिडंट से इंशाल्लाह. आई सेड एंड मे बी समडे आई विल शेयर स्क्रीन स्पेस विद यू. लॉट्स ऑफ लव. द ट्रेलर वॉज 1.5 मिनट्स. I forgot about it because, like, come on, we've sent it to Shah Rukh Khan. He's the busiest man on the planet, I suppose. And then we start chatting. 10 minutes brings, and I see SRK. I've saved him with SRK and a smiley. I cannot tell you, Srijita. Yes, see, this is my. I was like, bring. This is my also my voice. I scream, ran around my Red FM office. I called the director. The writers had just gone up. They came back up. I said, I won't open this message till everyone is here. And then I opened the message. And it was so fabulous because Shah Rukh said, saw the trailer. The trailer looks amazing. Inshallah, more power to you. And, you know, and all the best with your career. And I was like, like everyone, all the women were simultaneously shrieking because he saw the trailer. You know, he, in those 10 minutes that he responded to me, he saw the trailer. And, that is also the mark of the person that he is. Many people should emulate, not just his business sense or, you know, what he's made for himself as a brand, but as a person in that much power space. He is one of the most, you feel like he's very accessible. I mean, once you know him, of course, because and he's amazing with men and women both. He knows what respect means. And I'm saying this because I've experienced it. I was a fledgling in the industry and I just started radio a little while back and I did this film called The Incredibles, the Hindi dub. Shah Rukh was playing Mr. Lajawab and I was doing the vamp's voice, who was called Mona. And then there was a press conference, of course. And during the press conference, I was sitting next to Shah Rukh Khan. Like, it was the first time I think I actually met him. And the press started coming in for pictures at the end and started pushing the table. Now, there is this whole press conference going on, but Shah Rukh Khan turns around and looks at me, and I can hear one of those DDLJ ones. I can hear tung, 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 tung. That's the one. I can hear tung, 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 tung. So Shah Rukh Khan turns and in slow motion, I can see his hair flying. He's like, and in slow motion, he's like, are you okay, Malika? I can hear this. I'm like, what is happening? I actually wrote an article about it later where I imagined that. All these press people ko hata ke Shahrukh Khan lifts me in his arms and takes me away because he had that kind of impact at that point. And it was fabulous because he's not self-involved. He's constantly thinking about things around him. And that was like, I was a Shahrukh fan that day. And over the years, as I've met him, he's deep. He'll talk to you about things. Years later, when I spoke to him, he asked me, so are you doing other stuff or no? Are you doing more stuff with voicing? I said, what? Like, I was still really young at that point. I was like, what? You remember? You're asking me this. He's saying, yeah, of course we talk about you. And I'm like, so, you know, he has a special way of making you feel good, but he's also genuine. Like that response in 10 minutes to my trailer saying it looks so good. Shine on, inshallah, etc., etc. Was, I mean, who can afford to give you an excuse when Shah Rukh Khan will message back in 10 minutes? You know what I'm saying? And we had no expectation. It was an SMS. So, and that is all over the media. Everywhere. Like, I keep seeing articles about it because you need people in higher places and places of power to lift you up when you are in a certain place. And I believe that tremendously. I will never forget the people who lifted me up from, you know, wherever I was to getting me to a place where my voice could be heard by the world. And now in this new place as my journey as an actor, people who are there who are genuinely supportive, I will not forget them. And that's how it should be. Hopefully, I can do that for someone else. I do, but I hope I can do it at a larger level for other people when I can.
This incident is so sweet. And this is also peak SRK behavior. Shah Rukh Khan helping people, respecting people, peak SRK behavior.
It's true. It's true. And he'll always have. And that's why so many women love him. It's not just because of the DDLJ. It's because when he speaks and through instances like this that we're sharing in the world. And I hope you put this up because this is my little tribute back to SRK. So just that encouragement that he gave me. And of course, I hope someday I share screen space with him like I wrote to him in that SMS. Shah Rukh Khan Dhyan De.
Manifesting.
Absolutely. And it happens. Like this
I'm
movie.
Manifesting. No, I say I'm manifesting a fan meet or an interview with him. You also manifest a movie with him. It will be great.
Fan meet, you got it. When it happens next, I will have you. Just keep listening and for when I'm yeah. Yeah, no, you got
no,
it.
No, like, I'll start screaming.
I know. There's a certain scream for Shah Rukh Khan.
No, if I do this and now, my editor will scold me. So later.
But speaking of manifesting, I think I really manifested Koo because I don't think I could have had a better debut as a protagonist. Because some people said, "Ye teri pehli picture nahi hai, par hai. Ye meri pehli picture hai. Trust this." Because when I did Tumhari Sulu, people were like, "Oh, you played a radio jockey in it. So ye to tumhari matlab." So I mean, you have to find a place. So I'm going to officially call this my first film because it's my first film as a protagonist, as an actor, and. I believe I've done decently well, is what I've been told. And so I can't wait for y'all to see it.
So, girl, that brings me to the end of my interview. But before I sign off, fan meet, you like, it's happening, okay? You said it on record.
What can I ask in return? This is that zamana when everyone's asking. No, of course you got it. Just for doing this fabulous interview with me, Srijita. The next time he comes in, and he will, I'm sure, for Pathan or something like that. Oh my God. But remember,
I will be in Bombay at that time. Right now, I'm in Bengal, but January, planning to be in Mumbai. So let's make this happen.
You be in touch with me because I believe everyone can meet Shah Rukh Khan at least once. I've met him and I've chatted with him. I've had long conversations with him, like long. And it's amazing. He's a gem.
All the best for, you know, all your upcoming projects as an actor, as an RJ. You're already, you know, you have established yourself. Everyone knows, okay, Malishka is, okay, number one, she's cool. She's amazing. So, you know, as an actor, you're starting this new journey. So, good luck. My wishes are with you. You'll do great. You'll make good films. Play,
yes.
Tell important stories and play important characters.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Thank you, Srijita. This has been an absolute pleasure. I think I've said the most in the least amount of time on this one, including my underwear story for the film.
Yeah. No, it was lovely talking to you today.
Thank you.